Hello, hello, my dear little children. Today we are going to start French classes online. Before I go on to the actual lesson, I would like to give you a small introduction about the French in India. Bonjour mes enfants, that is good day my children. We are starting the French classes for the children of Green Shamrocks. The invite has been sent to you. If anyone has not received the invite, please let me know. After this class, I shall rectify the error. Before starting the actual French lessons, let me talk to you about the French in India. The British and French came to India to trade, meaning to do business. The British took over our country slowly but steadily, and it took Mahatma Gandhi and several others to get back our country from the British. The French, on the other hand, started trading and established colonies like Pondicherry, Karaikal in Tamil Nadu, Yanam in Andhra Pradesh, Mahi in Kerala, and Chandan Nagore in West Bengal. They were not interested in plundering our country like the British. The French language has the same alphabets as in English. The difference is in the way they pronounce their words. The meanings are also different. For instance, the word boy is written as le garçon, girl is la fille. There are three main accents: circumflex accent or chapeau. Chapeau means hat, it looks like a hat, grave accent, and the acute accent. The letter C is uttered as ka, but when you put an accent underneath it, then it is pronounced as sir. The accent under the letter C is called a cedilla C. So garçon is garçon and not garcon. The French are very, very particular about the way you pronounce their language. They do not pronounce the final consonant. For instance, le garçon is not garçon, it is just garçon. Hereafter, I shall be greeting you in French. So let's start. Bonjour, good day. The R is not pronounced too much. This can be said at any time of the day to anybody, old or young alike. Once again, R is not pronounced strongly. If you are greeting your friend or classmate, you say salut. It is not salute, it is salut, meaning hi or hello as in English. Let us repeat that. Bonjour, good day. Salut, hi. Bonsoir, good evening. Bonne nuit, good night. For now, I bid you goodbye, that is, au revoir in French. Okay, my dear children, until next class.